As you can see, I got my Billy Joel shirt on. Billy Joel is the master. He's the godfather of the piano, baby. Greatest singer-songwriter, piano player that ever lived. Him and Elton John, two of them are amazing. So just as a joke, I wanted to kind of copy off Billy. And instead of writing a song called Piano Man, I wrote a song called You're the Keyboard Man. Because you see here, I got a keyboard. I don't have a piano. I have a keyboard. So it's kind of funny. I make a little joke about it in the song. Let's try it. You play.